I wrote this like today, like within an hour of leaving to come here, so we'll see how this goes. Picture this. Me at 12 years old, my mom bragging about how I didn't waste time on having crushes on boys. Me at 13 year old, listening to a sermon about Sodom and Gomorrah and homosexuals lying with each other as a man lies with his wife. Me at 14 years old, learning that being gay is a real thing and that actual functioning gay people go about their lives as normal as can be. Happy, sad, hungry, tired, joyful, like the rest of us, proud to be themselves. Me at 15 years old, seeing rainbow flags flying on the street in Boys Town. Me buying a rainbow headband and wearing it every day. Me chatting with other queer people on forums and reading 1,000 things that confirm that it's okay to be gay. Me at 16 year old, having a rumor spread about me in church because of my new haircut. My mom no longer bragging about my disinterest in boys. Me at 17 years old, getting high in the church bathroom to run away from it all. Me at 18 years old, moving away and starting to find myself. Me learning about myself. Me learning about my community. Me learning about pride. For some people, pride is a festival with vendors and a parade and flags and boys in tight shorts. And that kind of pride is good. It is necessary. But to me, pride is so much more. Pride is coming out time and time and time again. It's holding hands with my partner in public for the first time, cradling her face in my hands, staring deep into her eyes, and knowing that everything will be fine. Pride is courage. It's changing my Facebook relationship status and making an effort to disregard the ignorant comments from those old church friends. Pride is laughing at the strangers asking if I'm a boy or a girl and realizing for the first time I don't really care if that person staring at me thinks I'm gay. Pride is living like being queer is not a problem, seeing how that changes how people treat me. Pride is confidence. Pride is no longer feeling like I have to come out, not thinking twice before mentioning my girlfriend. Pride is being surprised by when my coworker didn't automatically think I'm gay. Thinking queer is the default. Pride is what I felt when my conservative, Christian, capitalist, commercialist, cisgender, heterosexual parents sent my girlfriend a get well soon card. Pride is that journey. Pride is the reclamation of my skin, living in it, no longer wanting to crawl out. Pride is the reconciliation of my soul, allowing who I desire to be and who I am to overlap. Pride is unapologetic but kind, earned but intrinsic, joyful but sincere. Pride is love, is love, is love.